On this Memorial Day, we remember the millions of people who have sacrificed for our country and our freedoms. Today, Kentucky Senator Mitch McConnell and Louisville's Congressman Morgan McGarvey were out at a Memorial Day service here at Louisville at Cave Hill Cemetery. Today, during his speech, McConnell spoke about all of the threats to democracy the nation still faces to this day and said he's confident Americans will always rise to the occasion.
I have great confidence that every generation of Americans will stand up to the challenge, and be able to meet the challenge, and to organize the rest of the world to protect democracy and freedom, which is why we're here today, to thank people who gave everything so that we could have the kind of lives that we have.
Congressman McGarvey also spoke today, saying we owe an eternal debt of gratitude to every soldier who made the ultimate sacrifice.